My name is Joe Mena, and I'm the Chief Engraver of the United States Mint. I designed and sculpted the Maryland State Innovator's $1 coin. It represented the Hubble telescope in orbit around the Earth. For me, it was a really exciting thing to do. Just as with previous NASA-related coins, space is a big passion of mine. It has been since I was a kid, so it was a really great opportunity to not only design, but also sculpt something.
I got to sculpt the 2019 American Innovator coin for New Jersey. It's a $1 coin, and New Jersey features the Thomas Edison light bulb. And the coin was neat because it had a lot of sort of ornate scroll work from the time period.
I designed the 2019 American Innovation dollar coin for Georgia. The design shows my conception of an experimental garden that includes some of the experimental plants that were grown in the garden at the time. I think what I like most about this coin is that it features plants, and I really like to draw aspects of nature, and it was a real pleasure to research and illustrate these different garden plants. I played around with the scale and with the aspect of each plant to make it work in this design.
My name is Richard Masters. The design I submitted for Pennsylvania talks about the polio virus. It basically is when it was discovered back in the 1950s. So it features the silhouette of a 1950s era microscope. And then it shows three levels of magnification of the polio virus. And I researched that, and they're like little hexagonal shapes under the microscope, but if you blow them up, they become more detailed, and there's a name I can't pronounce, but it's like a 20-sided geometric figure, which is what the actual virus is. And it's a design that I had submitted earlier for a program for the March of Dimes, and I kind of reinvented it and made it a little bit stronger, and I was quite pleasantly surprised that it had won.